the most wonderful time of the year.
Andy Williams was most famous for his Christmas specials. But he was a versatile entertainer whose career in music and television lasted more than 8 decades. Williams was born in the tiny town of Wall Lake, Iowa, and by the age of 7 was singing with his 3 brothers on the radio. The brothers stayed together until Williams decided to go solo in 1953. He got a job singing on Steve Allen's Tonight Show, and his tunes became hits. But it was a song first performed by Audrey Hepburn in the movie Breakfast at Tiffany's that would become Williams' theme. His popularity helped him get his own TV program. The Andy Williams Show lasted 9 years.
L is for the way you look at me.
The show was very popular. And then when you have a really popular television show, everybody wants to get on it.
Guests included big names like Tony Bennett.
Tell your mama, tell your pa.
Ray Charles.
Yes, sir, that's my baby.
And the Osmonds became regulars.
What is your name?
Donnie.
In 1961, Williams married dancer Claudine Langer. They had 3 children, and the family would sometimes appear on Williams' Christmas specials.
Long time ago.
The couple divorced in 1975, but remained friends. Williams remarried in 1991 and moved to Branson, Missouri, where he opened the Moon River Theater.
Moon River, wider than a mile.
Williams continued performing there into his 80s, attracting generations of fans from around the world. Susan McGinnis, CBS News.